In a groundbreaking discovery, scientists have confirmed the world's first known dog-fox hybrid. This remarkable creature challenges the long-held belief that foxes and dogs could not possibly interbreed due to their significant genetic differences. The unique animal named Dogxim was discovered in Brazil in 2021 after being hit by a car and brought to a vet clinic, where staff initially struggled to determine whether the young female was a dog or a fox. Dogxim had an intriguing mix of fox and dog characteristics, with a medium build, large pointed ears, thick wiry fur, and a long slender snout. Initially cautious and shy around humans, she gradually warmed up to her caretakers during her time at the vet clinic. The hybrid's behavior showed a mixture of fox and dog traits. She barked like a dog, occasionally played with toys, moved like a fox, and preferred to eat live rodents. Conservationist Flavia Ferrari, who worked closely with the hybrid during her recovery, described Dogxim as an amazing animal who occupied a unique space between a dog's docility and the expected aggressiveness of a wild canid. Intrigued by the animal's peculiar characteristics, local university researchers conducted extensive genetic testing. These tests revealed that Dogxim had a total of 76 chromosomes, a remarkable fusion of the 74 chromosomes of the fox and the 78 chromosomes of the dog. Genetic analysis identified the hybrid's mother as a pampas fox and its father as an unidentified breed of domestic dog. Sadly, Dogxim died earlier this year of undetermined causes. Scientists speculate that she may have been able to reproduce. This groundbreaking discovery not only challenges our current understanding of the natural world, but also inspires further research into hybrid fertility. Dogxim's existence raises the possibility that more of these enigmatic hybrids may be living unnoticed in the world.